In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to enable Fortnite two-factor authentication on the Switch. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Managing two-factor authentication on Fortnite on the Switch or any other console is an extremely simple process. All that you have to do to enable two-factor authentication for Fortnite is to visit the official Epic Games website. So through a web browser, go to store.epicgames.com. When you arrive at this page, you will be able to manage two-factor authentication attributed to your Fortnite account by hovering over your icon and then selecting account from the drop-down menu that appears. When you are redirected to the account page, you will be redirected to account settings. Now, in here, use the menu at the left side and go over to password and security. If you scroll down, when you go over to the password and security category, you will find two-factor authentication. This is how you can enable two-factor authentication for Fortnite on the Switch and any other platform. Keep in mind as well that this is going to enable two-factor authentication for your Epic Games account. Fortnite does not have two-factor authentication. The only 2FA that exists is this one that I'm showing you here. So keep in mind that this is the only two-factor authentication that you can enable, and it is going to be associated to your Epic Games account, not Fortnite itself. So remember that. But with that warning out of the way, all that you have to do is choose from one of these three methods. You can use the two-factor authentication app that you have to download through the Play Store or the App Store, and every time you sign in, you will have to go through the app. You can use an email, which means that you are going to receive a code through an email address that you can set up every time you sign into your Epic Games account, and finally an SMS code. The process is exactly the same. Every time you sign in, you are going to receive a code by SMS that you need to input before you are allowed into your account. So just choose whichever option you prefer here, click setup, and they will give you the instructions. For email and SMS, you are going to have to confirm your phone number or an email address, and for the authenticator app, you will have to scan a QR code and confirm that you wish to link both accounts. It is an extremely simple process, and after you are done, two-factor authentication will be enabled forever. I hope I was able to help you on how to enable Fortnite two-factor authentication on the Switch. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.